Israel, you have to wear the clothes, the Islamic clothes, the Islamic clothes. In Iran, if you have any sexual relationship, it's crime, and the punishment is a stone. In Iran, if you protest, if you want a freedom, then you're going to go to the jail. You will be executed. You will be tortured because you want a freedom, because you want equality, because you want a right, the basic rights, the basic human rights. Iran is a capital punishment of execution. If you have religious, another religious from the government, you are criminal. You will be in the prison. You will be executed. Iran is a land of righteousness. Is a land of the executions. Is the